Aaron has some time in the corner. Centers it right there. Shot score. A beauty by Sergei Gonchar. In the back door he came, and Guerin laid it on a platter for him on the doorstep, and the Penguins strike first again against the Canadiens.
Well, Billy Guerin has been passing the puck with some sort of precision over the last few hockey games. It started with his first game of the season, and a lot of them have been that backhand dish pass into open areas. Billy Guerin finding it again, just laying it into an area. The Montreal Canadiens, I mean, that was incredible. Watch how they're just all focused on the puck. If you could stop it there, guys, I don't know if you can. I mean, nobody is looking. What is Spacek doing in front of the net? Absolutely.
Steer one into the goal. Faceoff win. Rupp in the box for boarding. A steal by Jordan Staal. Back he comes shorthanded. Staal with Josh George is chasing him. Shoots the puck. Save made by Carey Price. And the penalty is called. And Staal was hooked up coming to the goal. Think how many they'd have if they were scoring on the power play. But Kings have not been able to get that power play going. Penalty's over. His shot. Score! D'Agostini rifles one. And the Canadiens have tied the game on their first shot. Canadiens a 2-1 lead on the power play.
Well, he didn't shoot it the first time. And the crowd was all, whoa, why are you shooting it? Well, he went to Bergeron. The puck came back around. It got to Hamrelik. And boy, did he rifle it. It was an abbreviated backswing.
Deflected in. I think Matt Cook got a piece of it on the way to the goal. And the Penguins have tied this baby up. Penguins take the lead on a fluky goal off a stick of Pascal Dupuis, who we know can shoot the puck.
And the Penguins catch a huge break.
And here comes Camilleri back with 8 seconds to go for Gomez. Gomez dumps it in deep. Fleury snaps it around. Bouncing puck back towards the goal, and it goes behind the net. 1 second to go. And the Penguins Crosby blocks a shot as the siren goes off. Sid getting himself up slowly after blocking that final shot of the game. And the fans are not happy at all. They feel the Canadiens should have a point in this game because the goal was taken away from them. But the Penguins win a third straight game against the